His name's Fen playing some gray. Hey guys, name's Fen playing some gray feather gems. A fan mission by Morgan, part one, the shipment. There's nothing eerie about this mission, so it'll make a nice, good contrast to the turn of the season.
It's not getting any darker, and the town isn't getting any richer.
Time to begin!
The first thing you need to do is to locate a key to the Mechanist Seminary. The engineer installing a security system at Lord Carly's mansion should have one. Find a nice comfy crate that's headed for the Greyfeather mines in the Mechanist warehouse and hitch a ride. It'd be best if the Mechanist never knew you were there. No Mechanist knockouts, and don't even alert them to your presence. Leaving a trail of bodies behind leading up to the seminary would be a bad idea. Don't kill anyone. You might get a chance to buy supplies on the way to the mine, so why not pick up some extra gold for that? Pad your pockets with 2,000 in loot. Oh crap! There's Mechanists in this mission. Oh crap, I gotta buy stuff. Okay. So, you know, this is a really nice mission that will sort of offset the gloom of the season. Because it's just a good old thief mission. It's got a mansion. It's got some guards all up in. It's got some green weird colors all up in. You are not a Mechanist, sir, so I can take care of you. If you know what I mean. Oh yeah, that's right. A bop on the head, which will make you feel as if you are drunk.
Who's over
there? Oh. Just checking the doors. Okay.
Alright, who's making the racket?
Ain't no racket, I'm an expert. I make no racket, especially not that gate sound, and I'm gonna lock this back up.
So. Get back here, you
I'm an expert. Yeah, I saw that guy. I just pretended not to because I'm an... Okay, I'm done. Yeah, so geez, you know what? I don't remember very much about this mission, but, you know, that's okay because it will offset the memorability of the season. And, you know, we just don't want the season ever. It's just kind of an annoying season, and obviously, you don't want to be annoyed with the... Really gonna see me? You're just like sticking in the wall.
Keep away! Installation still in progress. Should any mishaps occur, contact friend Jamais. He will jamais be successful after I'm done with him.
So the ways in are fairly obvious. I know that's really, really weird. I remember this being a town sort of mission, but apparently I'm in a house instead of a town. That's what? I must be remembering a completely different mission. How strange.
Friend Jamais is staying at the mansion while he installs the security system. Make sure his stay is as pleasant as possible. He will be using the upper guest suite, and as you know, there's only one key for it for now. Just knock on his door when you deliver his meals, or his head... He is requested to get his... Sorry, possessed by a Let's Player there. He is requested to get his breakfast early. Don't disappoint him. Okay.
Not Carlisle, but Carlay.
Hey, is someone in?
Oh, wow. Hey, no reloads. At least I don't think so. But hey, I don't tend to remember reloads as I do them a lot.
When it comes to things I do a lot, reloads are one of them. Ladies are not one of them. Neither are guys. I just don't do anybody, really, except for reloads.
Lord Reloads is my favorite guy. I guess I'm just leaving her to die in there. How completely rude and disgusting. So yeah, there's a lot of cheer in this here mission, and the entire story with this whole mission is that it's cheerful. So don't get it twisted. We'll see how pretty you are after my fist has kissed it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm seriously, I'm gonna prove my expertness one day, and then I'll become a man, because becoming a man has everything to do with actions that you do. It definitely has nothing to do with your age. I mean, seriously. Like, you know, Nikola Tesla never became a man. He was just a goblin. It's very unfortunate, but hey, nobody likes exhaust pipes. Just saying. Yeah. So we have like a full-on auto map with all the little blickety blicks, by which I mean blue and yellow places. Awesome. This place actually looks pretty big. Oh, wait a minute. There's the streets. I guess... Wow. I guess I do get to go to the streets? Holy hell, I don't remember anything. I'm all smug like, oh yeah, I remember this mission. I'm gonna talk to everybody about this mission. It's gonna be freaking great. I'm gonna be the expert at telling. I'm gonna be like, here's my intro. It's called Exile. Tim.
And that's gonna end. That's my exile. It's my intro. Amazing. Well, I guess since I'm here in the mansion, I might as well pick up something for myself, such as some reloads. Two guards. What sort of extravagance is this, Lord Carlice? More like more Lord Carl Nice amount of money in his purse. It's a long name. That's why he went with Gneiss. It's a rock. I know it's a rock. I hate rocks so much that I haven't even watched the latest episode yet. And what is this crap I keep hearing about OTPs being totally thrown in the garbage? I can't abide it. Oh, and there's the door that I could have just walked in. I mean, there's really not much reason to go in the sneakity basement way, as far as I can see, because thieves love to be seen in their gallant and garish clothing. Harley Earl was a thief. I was gonna say Eily Monty. What is wrong with me? That would be quite the insult. One of them is a historical car designer who had accolades heaped upon him for the use of tail fins, and the other is the voice of a queen. Okay, get it straight. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh yeah, I guess I'm back to playing like a noob. Oh, that's okay. So if I want to stay in this mansion, I gotta go here, I guess. I don't think I saw stairs up anywhere else, but I could just be blind. I'm gonna show my expertness by not using any water as man. It's not that good of a talk, and I'm gonna get. Oh, he's going upstairs. Get. What? Shit. Oh my god, getting back into it! And getting back into it is a process, isn't it? Oh, it's a process. Oh, what? Sod off, K. How far does he... Shit. Oh, that's what you want your moss arrows for. God! Kill me! Then I'll have another reload. Oh. Okay, I get it. I can either use moss for speed or water for slowness. Who wants speed in this era of economicals? This era of people acting like it's the darn old 70s? I am going to claim the world is a flowers and celery stocks forever. What are you going to do about it, Buster Brown? Oh, wait a minute, I bet I could rope up there, because I just don't see how I could get up there otherwise. You know, I am recalling something tough as nails such as this now. What? How dare you, sir? Oh, of course there's an elevator way over there, obviously. Whoop! Of course, and I just went into it. God, and it's even short and doesn't go on forever. That's pretty polite. I can't bear it. I'm gonna moose it instead. Oh, moosing it over there to the video store. I don't mean driving, I mean literally walking. Seriously. Who would want to drive? You drive too much and your legs will become atrophied. Oh crap, I can't feel my legs. You there best not be causing any trouble in my newly acquired manse there. Unlike the inverted manse, this one is the main subject of something, so haha to you. I don't know why that would be haha to you, but maybe you work in the inverted manse and I'm just insulted your whole way of life. Oh, that's what I say at the end of a phrase when I can't think of what to say at the end of a phrase. Fragilistic. Okay, but seriously, just blowing my water arrows all over the place here, but at least they're effective. You know, some missions, they're just like, lol, we don't make too much darkness here. We're bright and we don't like the dark. We ain't no bats. Notice I said bat instead of bat equine. Congratulate me, please. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away, go away, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go. Wego wego babadabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabigabig to buy it so it doesn't cannibalize your existing sales. It's pretty great. I'm on to you. I read a forum where people speculate on this stuff, and therefore I think I know things. Yeah.
I hear you there.
So you have a key, don't you? Somebody had a key. Did I take it and just not realize it? Probably. No, I didn't. Maybe he didn't have one. Wow, the possibilities They sure are endless. In this mission, you don't have to spin a thing to open a door to progress on in any fashion whatsoever. That means that it is better than every single OM. I may be logically fallacious, but I'm extremely sexy. Okay. Enough of that. Yeah, I guess I do get to go into the city. I skimmed through the story, but I was too busy going like, oh man, I'm gonna play some thief. I clearly did not pay any attention. This is so weird. I wonder if the first time I played this, I just never saw the elevator and was like, nope, I'm getting up the stairs. Probably. Okay, so now when I'm in the library, there's a games room. Well, I'm already playing a game. Gameception! Snap! Current! Snap!
Look at that view. Looks just like Alcatraz. Ah, good memories.
Yeah, libraries have always got secret books. Shit. You have the key, don't you? No, I could swear somebody had a key who walked through here. Well, you are about to just walk smack into the wall. You are doing a very poor job of imitating a drunk, because you were not very convincing in what I just assumed you were doing there for no reason. Okay, I guess there's not a secret in this light. You know what? Maybe there is, but sometimes I just don't find them. Click and frob around. Whatever. I guess I just came through the games room, by which they mean gambling. Seriously, that's all they can think of to play a game where you can lose your money. But then again, I guess you can gain your money, which is kind of the whole idea of gambling, the whole dichotomy of the quantum mechanics of it. I could swear there was a... with a key. Maybe he has an extremely long patrol route or something. I just don't know. I really just don't know. I'm afraid even I really just don't know. Oh, Sleeping Beauty. You ever wonder how the story of Sleeping Beauty would seem really creepy nowadays? You know, like, Sleeping Beauty, I'm gonna give her a kiss, and maybe other things, but this is G-rated. But of course, nowadays, nobody trusts anybody. It's always like, you know, holy crap, you better protect your children from getting a cold, and therefore have their immune systems not ever work. Oh crap, everything, oh blah, 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 blah. It's pretty dumb, and I laugh at it as much as I can. My dearest Belinda, I'm pleased to be able to tell you that the Mechanist Engineer agreed to install a security system here. I'm sorry, just as you wanted. It's not complete yet, but most of it is working already. I know you're very concerned about your safety, and of course, so am I, but would you consider coming over here anyway? I believe the guards combined with the watchers in place are enough to guarantee nothing will happen. Unfortunately, current affairs make it impossible for me to return to you this week, but think about what I suggested about you coming over. I have a present waiting for you. Okay. I'll leave you be. You're about to give a lady a present, and that's something that tears me right up inside. And the tears come bursting out of my veins. I'm not sorry about that one, though. That was all 100% the damn honest truth, mate. I like the warm lighting in here, just saying. Nice use of color. Oh. A single moss arrow. And access to wherever that is. Great. Nope. Okay, well, I guess I'll just continue my zigzag of not exploring places properly and...
Is that thou, friend?
Oh, this is the mechanism. Oh, I see. The clackmanship going on here is what you need this moss arrow for.
Is that thou, friend?
Balancing of the engine's disbalances. Very good. Well, there's a key. I don't think you were my man, though. Told you, I only get with reloads, not people. Or people called reload Mechanist Seminary. Okay, well, that's one of my objectives. And I get 2,000 loot, 2,000 loot. 507? Well, okay, that's something. 532. Wow. The truth changes. The truth used to be that I had 532 or something. And now it's that I have some other amount. It's crazy how validating these...
Get the guy now.
No! You were, like, very, very slightly almost thinking about becoming an annoyance before, so you get punished by being dumped in your master's room to stink it up while he stands there obliviously. What? That thing saw me? Okay, well, I guess it's doing its job good. Wait a minute. Is it just here? Somewhere? Where is here? Okay. Okay, I'm a little confused. I refuse to use my map. No, there's my map. Okay, so there's the foyer. I never was much good with French, and there's a secret room there that isn't a room, and it's probably just some mold growing around, and... yeah. So, do I have anything else to do here? No. Not really, except if I want to get loot. Oh, this is the library. Okay, but there's stairs to third floor. There's the foyer. Been there. Well, it doesn't seem to show it. And the third floor doesn't even exist. Oh, well, there's a bathroom I ain't been in war.
I'll have to give some blood, please.
Yeah, climbing around is pretty neat, I'd wager, with my gambling money. Wow, this is a heck of a bathroom. Tell you that much and absolutely no more. See you guys next time. Bye! No. Okay, I'll go out to the streets if I can find them. Oh boy. There's no such thing as a non-fancy bathroom in the thief world. Well, there's the ones that are just made of wood. I wonder. Oh. And I wouldn't have got away with it anyway because it's too shallow. All that water. Always going like, well, you know, like, a ya, and I'm babba-da-buh. So shallow. Because, of course, it's just an actor, which, you know, that's cool. Actors that go, yeah, but like going to California, whatever. Oh, this isn't a real door. Now, just wait a darn second. Is there another place I can go here? Thought this was the only place I could freaking go. I'm a grubber. I grubbed you on the head and now I'll eat you for some grub. With your permission, of course, which you will give. Possibly not voluntarily, but, you know. We don't mince words over here. We mince meat.
Your meat.
Yeah, this is really just the starting type place, I reckons. I mean... huh. Wait a minute. I've been to Jamai's room already. What about this? Oh, well, you know... something could be written about it, but I ain't gonna... how do I get out of here? How do I get out? Is there a script that New Dark isn't running, or am I just, you know, not being careful in any manner whatsoever? Because seriously, this is foyer, and, you know, there's a front entrance, but it doesn't actually exist. Rear exit, guards quarters, elevator. Oh, it's downstairs.
Oh, calling mid-base here, calling end-base, calling 52309er, breaker, breaker.
Okay, is it here?
Is someone there?
Yes, it is. Oh, that's the guy with the key. Excuse me while I kiss this guy. Thank you. Oh, and it's just the same thing. Of course it is. Well, at least I'm free.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, I can't get out this gate. Can't get to Blocktown. Blocktown is the eerie place that has been, you know, cordoned off. And other such things. Guest room key. Because I got, oh yeah, I got that from Jamai. Awesome. So now I'm way let loose in this big, huge-ass town. I mean, geez, I guess that mansion was a little small to be an entire mission. Oh, there's a little ladder poking up through. Oh, spoiler alert, I think I'm going to have to climb down through this door. Shit. Oh, this is the season for not being spooked. After all, we're very tired of,
Looks like it's peaceful again. Of
being scared and other sort of ill occurrences that could happen around October of the month. We're all very, very, very weary of such things. You could say weary if you like, but it wouldn't be very funny. I mean, you know, I just am the guy who informs you of the different things you can say. I make no guarantees beyond that point. I guess I'm in a sewer, or I'm underneath the mansion or something. How odd. Water arrow. Yes. Hey, those crates reminded me of other missions with crates in them, such as Lao Sane. What an amazing, fantastic thing to say. Am I going up into the mansion again? No. Yes? Oh, no, no. Oh, wait, this is the thing I'm remembering. I totally remember this note, like, for no reason throughout my whole thief career. I remembered this note. I don't have any idea why. Arwid, I can't stand you being drunk like this. Unless you stop, I'm afraid you'll not only lose your job, but me, too. I'm going to stay with my parents until you sober up. Don't expect me to come back before then.
Yours, Marla. Well, at least she's not gonna be like, hey, I've already gotten another dude, man.
She's, sort of dedicated to him, as long as he's not a jerk. That's fair. Aww.
Arwen, what the hell have you done this time? And you brought him to my warehouse? How stupid can you get? The police station isn't even 20 feet away. You'd better pray nobody saw you using the alley door. That passage is supposed to stay secret. If the Bluecoats find out about this, you're on your own. I can't help you. But for now, you'd better sober up and stop behaving this way if you ever want to get out of this mess. There's no need to tell Marla, so don't involve her. Don't tell anyone and come see me tomorrow. I'll see if there's anything I can do to cover this up tomorrow.
I'm in the phase of my career where I just go blah, blah, blah. I've seen better days. Oh, my. Yeah, I've definitely. I'm falling down here. I'm a falling star. But I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Okay, so now I think I have somewhat of a bearing on where I am here. Yeah. Yeah, there's a warehouse, which I think is easy to miss. And oh, yeah, man. See, there I go again, repeating stuff. Moi. I know how to accent Japanese and speak it. Densetsu desu. Oh, I'm like a native speaker. I just speak it like a guy who was born. I was never born. So the police station is there, and the warehouse is somewhere. There's Tallow Road, not to be confused with Fallow. It's just like tallow. It seems like sallow and shallow. God. This is my best word styles that I've ever said. I'm just trying to say that tallow sounds like a complexion thing, which maybe it is, but I can't remember because words sound like themselves sometimes. I guess I'll save the warehouse for later. You know, you can't be spending your warehouses all in one place. Divvying them up is quite the task, I tell you what. You need a whole bunch of tools. Little handsaws, screwdrivers, every kind of thing you could possibly imagine. Vibrating objects that are oblong. You need those. You know, I think it's funny sometimes to talk like that, but I don't really want to, and I hesitate because, like, everybody who goes on the net on YouTube could talk like that, and it's like, hey, it's a guy who's saying dildo all the time, and also, I don't give a fuck. Whoa. Yeah, that's what people on YouTube two. That is a succinct description. Well, it looks like I'm in another manor. But no, I'm on a street. I'm on Cherville Street. And there's a, you know, Mechanist Type 5. This might be the Mechanist house because they put these big ugly submarine type numbers on the doors. Or it's a set of apartments because... Because, yeah. Not exactly looking like the map is exactly placing me in a place, but hey. Okay.
Is someone there?
I'm good at this game. Yeah. I forgot how totally disrespectfully I treat thief. I forgot. There's a baby crib. There's no baby in it. There's one mission with a baby in it. It's called We Miss You, Bob. And it was pretty short but fun. And somebody wrote a poem in it. It was great. Deanne, I'm sure you've heard the news about Girmon. He's the newest Pokemon in the world. Poor Arwid is so upset about it that he's been consoling himself with a bottle. You knew Arwid and Girmon were best friends, right? Well, there was a period when they didn't even talk to each other. But when Arwid married Marla. Don't tell anyone, but personally, I think Girmon was jealous. He seemed to have a thing for Marla, but they eventually got over it, whatever it was. And now this. I hope they find Girmon in one piece. Cassandra, with one S for the more exotic feel and taste as you say the name running off the tip of your mouth. Yeah. I don't want you dying like Benedetto. Okay, weekdays 10 to 2, Eric Hopsmith.
I hope some of you haven't forgotten that the rent is due. Tonight is the last chance to pay the rent, and I won't accept any excuses this time. To those whom this may concern, I'll be working late tonight, which gives you a few extra hours.
I'm going to make sure nobody pays their rent tonight. I'm not even going to wake you up, because that's how much I respect a thief.
Ooh. Dear brother, I'm afraid what you heard is true. We all have the same voice. Due to health issues, I've had to quit my job.
Ooh, I relate. However, things are not as dark as they may seem. Do you know a lady by the name of Alicia Wintersmith? She's a most delightful girl, and lately she seems to have taken an interest in me. I hear she also inherited everything from her quite wealthy father, so if I can get this to work out, I can kiss my financial problems goodbye. Meet me at the Whistling Frog tomorrow, and I'll tell you more. Jacques, the Dashing.
Who's that?
Oh my god. Nothing happened, you didn't see anything. Hey, saves that can be picked with picks. You know, sometimes missions are epic and need a bunch of key items, but it's fun when you just go through and use your good old lock picks, which you just hold down a button and don't do nothing. Which, you know, I used to think was fine and great. And even made an embarrassing post about it on the old, or the new IDOS forums, when the THEAF forums back when they were making it and they had a forum. Hey, this... Jeez, the frob sometimes gets weird. Oh well. Okay, how much loot do I got now? 811? Well, not even close. I'm not even close. It's an issue of education. Is it an issue of finance? Is it an issue of pronouncing the word issue in a funny manner? Oh, I don't know. I forgot to come back in with a funny voice after that. Oh, that's it, is it? Wait a minute. That's it? That's all the apartments? All the doors are closed to me and stuff? Well, I guess I made sure one guy didn't pay his rent today, but that's a little bit of a disappointing claim to make. Also, I should have used the key because I got a key, but hey, whatever. Maybe I'll go to the warehouse now. Maybe I will, unless I can climb. Now, I remember the warehouse being, like, a little hard to see. It took me a while, and I think I didn't even find it on my first playthrough, maybe? Just saying. That's pretty cool, but maybe I'm thinking of the awesome hidden warehouse extravaganza from, oh, wait a minute. No, wait, this is it, isn't it? Yes! Yes, from, oh, god damn it, what? Brain farting, from disorientation. Yeah, that's it, but this isn't disorientation, but yeah, this is what I remember. It's like, it's not that hidden, but you kind of don't think that the vent would open, and maybe there's a dead guy here or something. I don't friggin' know. You brought something to this warehouse. Perhaps it was loot. Perhaps it was a dead guy. I think it was a dead guy. Strange. Huh. Really? There's nothing more here. Suspect? Maybe this isn't the warehouse after all. Maybe it is. Oh, well. Well, anyways, that's pretty sure that's what I was remembering. Anyway, so, whoop-de-doop. Now, this wasn't made for New Dark, so you might not be supposed to do a thing like that. Guess you can't anyway, though, huh? Yeah.
Damn you, city boy!
Not too much of a climbing mission, I suppose. Oh, well. You are not a mechanist, at least. But you are a police officer. Assaulting an officer is a serious crime, so have some pepper instead. That's the sound of pepper spray. I know it's amazing. I'm joking about pepper spray. I truly am a guy. He truly does go. He could make a little doof doofy doof doof beat with it. How about that doof warrior, eh? What a silly name and what a silly guy. I know that in real life people had musicians that would march and lead their armies on, but you know, having a guitarist with a big truck playing heavy metal looks silly no matter which way you slice it. Kind of at odds with the. Yeah, I'm reviewing a popular film. How's it going? But you know what? It did not use the 1961 Plymouth. 1 out of 10. Remember to edit a funny picture in there so people know what I'm talking about. Note to self, over.
You're done hair shit!
Okay, so here's the Madame Sexual Entertainment. Ever since that sign in Thief 2X, which was like, Madame blah 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 sexual phenomena entertainment only, I keep calling this the Madame Sexual Entertainment sign. Just in case you wanted to know, Eliza Sternier Apothecary, well, that's near enough. I think the potions could, there was a Viagra potion in Seven Sisters, I'm just saying. Not really entertainment, though. More like commercials with a bunch of old people jumping around in the air. That's kind of awkward, but you gotta advertise somehow, I suppose. Yep.
Nah!
Okay, well, here come the cheapio potions. Yeah, I mean, you know, playing Thief back in the day, I was just like, yeah, there's Invis Potion and all sorts of stuff. What's wrong with that? And everyone's like, oh, it's cheap. I'm like, what are you talking about? But Alas, they were talking about something which I now maybe sort of understand. Now, Madame Winterbottom, or whatever the heck, cake bouncer.
Yes?
Person.
Anyone there?
Is going to appear at some point, and I'm sure it will be highly entertaining to find out just how rich she is. She is rich. All right, well, that was Madame Sexual Entertainment. And now, buns. Oh. Perhaps this is yet another hidden, sneaky, bodily dump thing. Wait a minute. Is this what I'm...
Not so secret anymore, is it?
Oh, this might be what I'm thinking of. Both times you end up in a place sort of up and then you go down. Well, they're both kind of near the police station. In fact, this might even be like another level of... No, this is like a whole house or something. Oh, there's those stairs that are like full of gaps. Oh, shit. God damn. Drudgery! I'm sorry, I'm not having that. Oh, what?
MSE, it's very, very free, unless you pay. In which case, haha,
I'll spare you this time.
Hang on, did I get this stuff? Maybe not.
Luck is on my side, man. The universe is on my side, man.
I like Wander over yonder. In addition to just being great, it also gently pokes fun at hippie-type people without actually being cruel about it, because in the end, the philosophy of being nice and not jerks is fairly good, even if you're a little extreme about your not taking a shower.
Not so secret anymore, is it?
That was an example of a rude way to do it. Anyway. Don't you call me a taffer. Take my fee. Oh no, this isn't even a secret whatsoever. This is where I have to go. I have to stand in that crate and speak the incantation.
You are tapping her, yeah.
I don't want to sound like I'm not able to breathe here. Sometimes that's what happens. So yeah, I should definitely try to go all around town rather than coming here. You know, that's what I should do.
Tedric! Tedric! No, everyone calls me Ted. I'm sorry. He just wouldn't leave me alone. Kept saying stupid things about my Marla. Just wouldn't shut up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean for it to happen. And afterwards, I didn't know where to go or what to do. I brought him here. Don't be angry with me. I didn't know what else to do. I really need to see you about this. Please help me. You will help me, won't you? I just don't know who else to turn to.
Arwen.
Well, he's no Arwen. He's not lucky, for one. Elves are lucky. They're known as luck elvesmen. We are of the luck elven. We fly around through the sky and tell tales. So, now, I can't even get in here because I need the loot. But let's just see. Picking a wooden wall. Yeah, I don't know,
man.
Oh, hey, well, at least I can get the stuff. Oh, and there's the dead guy. It's pretty great. And let's see if he has the name. No, he's just a corpse. So I get to ride in a crate with a dead guy. Unless that's not the crate I gotta stand in. Hide in a crate in a mechanist warehouse. Maybe it is. I shall now make some more smooching sounds, which are not intended as such.
Or... are they?
God, fuck it. I tapped. Wait a minute. How do I get up there?
Don't think you'll
escape. Oh. This is a new part of town. City Watch. It's the police station. Of course it is. The only women around are police officers. Peasant women become cops as soon as they turn debutante. Okay, seriously. Rip and grab. Mate. Good. Okay, this is the new place, that's the old place, yeah. And that's why we have the map! Because otherwise, I don't even have my bearings at all. No, this is also a new place, wow. Nice little drain there. Let's drain away our sorrows by pouring our alcohol down the drain. Not ever drinking it, but just buying it and then dumping it right down the drain. Which, pretty much the same thing, but don't have a hangover, see? It's an improvement! Oh, singing, yeah. Oh, hey, it's like some building or other.
I shall be away on business next week. During this time, Mr. Trevor Colsburn will take over my responsibility. Supervisor Duwal. Oh, shit.
You're not a mechanist. Oh shit, you're not a mechanist. Oh, there's a bank here. Oh, this is the bank, is it? Well, good. Ak bunk. The bunk in which you say ak. Uh-oh. You know? This is weird for reasons I'm not going to say at the moment. Trevor, yesterday I found a note downstairs with four numbers on it. The code for the vault. How many times have I told you not to write the code down? And if you have to, don't leave the note at the bank, and especially not outside the vault. I trust this will not happen again, or I will have to take stricter measures to improve security, such as punching your head off. I tell you, back in, like, kindergarten equivalent school, whatever, some kid said the phrase, punch someone's head off, and I just thought it was the funniest thing I'd heard in my life, and it kind of is somehow. 29 years old. Look at me. Trisha Dewall, supervisor. Oh, it's Trisha Dewall, so my masculine voice did not suit her, so,
Hi, this is a feminine voice! I can pass off as a feminine guy any day!
Wow, a little creepy. Okay. Bank Supervisor Dewall.
The security system complete with watches hath been installed. It hath also been linked to the local city watch station.
Oh, I remember that.
Shouldst the alarm be set off, the two officers whilst arrive shortly. One shalt thou not count. Three officers is right out. Two officers will arrive shortly. Not far... Bad llama. Wouldst there be any need for maintenance or fine-tuning, hesitate not to send for me. Remember thou art a... Remember thou that upon such an event malfunction, the city watch must be contacted. The mechanism to turn off the alarm hath been placed on their premises as thou didst request. When the disabled button is pressed, the alarm system will be turned off for 2 minutes, whereupon it shall automatically turn itself on again. The vault hath been fitted with a lock of superior mechanist design. It can only be opened with the proper code. There are ways of improving thy system further and making it completely secure. 'Tis costly, but surely no cost is too much when safety is concerned. If it would please thee to read my notes, thou shalt see why these improvements are more desirable. Sincerely, friend Jamais, a Jamais an engineer, order of the year. Jamais trustworthy. All sorts of other awkward things you can spew forth out of your facial orifice. I didst hear someone yawning whilst walking about. How uncouth. This monster is in need of a head-to-toe makeover. Oh man, the feels have been brought quite a lot this season. It's pretty amazing. Okay, so that's Trisha Dewall. And if I wish, I can go out to the street, possibly from here or something. You know what? Do I have a bank key? I probably do. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm allergic to not having banky. I'm allergic to not having... Okay. Some sort of unsavory basement. Banks have those, right? Oh, this is the vault. And there's the security guy, which I guess I could just avoid if I'm good, maybe, unless there's nowhere to hide in that vault. Also, the code. Wait. Do I have to go back and get the code from that mansion? Did I miss it? Scroll. I scroll through the scrolls and scroll. I guess I would also turn this off, though. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is the foyer. All right, well, I guess I'll go to the... Jesus Christ. How did you not see me? Right. Oh, there's another smooching, making out type sound. Okay, well, that's going a little far. But... No amount of far is too far for costly security. All right. I regret, Grail. I feel like I should have definitely ghosted this more. That's my opinion of the day. Wait, that's not even the police station. Where am I even going? I wish there was some climbing here to relieve the tension, if you know what I mean. I guess here's the mechanist section of town. I've got the gear key, but that's the mechanist section of town. Yeah, so I guess that crate with the dead guy I will not have to share at all. Hip, hop, hooray. Okay, where the hell am I? A frog beast. Okay. At this point, I'm like, hey, a frog beast. Wonder if he's friendly. You never can quite tell. You're not supposed to be able to get in there. This isn't for New Dark, so unless I find a crate or something, I will... Because you're not supposed to do this.
Oh, you're not even... Okay. It's just a ring. Great! This is the mumbling episode. Or epistode. Oh! Okay, okay. Anyway, you can't see me if this gate is closed. That's how vision works, I'm sure. I hear someone thump walking about. One of those. So... Here's what is possibly yet more apartments. Oh, this is probably the entertaining, amusing one with Mrs. Rich, who everyone is across from. You're just one cross away from repelling a vampire. I miss the ability to drag bodies that you get in the dark mod. Oh, I sure do. You can put them in corners and back them in a corner, so what's happening? It's yet another thing you can say. Oh, hey. What did that do? Oh. Oh. 3168. Well, hello there, madam. Are you the proprietor of this fine museum sleeping in your dress? You obviously should sleep with no clothes and no covers on whatsoever. I demand realism in my games. You can tell that I am trustworthy because I have a pipe and I'm going to get lung cancer. Joking about cancer, wow. But not really. I'm not, because I say so and you will... Trust me completely, Jacques Hopsmith, Trevor and Mandy Colesburn. What? So Trevor and Mandy Colesburn had the note, not Jacques. How random. Okay. I'm just waiting for the entertaining room. But it's just not a-coming. It doesn't sound like it's anything serious. Just take 2 spoonfuls of this potion every day and you should be fine. Come see me next week if you don't feel better by then. Eliza... Oh, it's a placebo effect, which means that it actually does have an effect, but it doesn't count because it's a placebo. You get cured, you march right back in there and demand they make you sick again, and this time cure that you with proper science. Because that was me making fun of something. I'm not really sure what, but hey. Yeah, there's the street. How do you get up? Wait a minute. How doth one get up there? I think there's like a note... Jeez! This mission is huge! I don't remember it being so big! Which is weird, because there's definitely not any sort of sequel that I would remember more. What? Jeez. Fancy, and I'm not even done with that other building yet. This is the scatterbrained episode. You have a woman's gold spectacles, me lord! These cut-arounds are probably getting pretty confusing. I just want to go up. I thought this would lead me up to the balcony. Maybe there's nothing there.
Well, I have heard that the Mechanists will send their people to the mine soon. Bring his machines with them and we'll slay all creatures in them's hills. Must get everyone always before the next full moon. I am afraid I be caught soon. Methinks he's one of them blue coats be following me here last night. Must escape, but hiders this note for your finding. Go back quicksies, tell us everyone the news.
Well, the mechs are no concern of mine. Also, they're not mechs, they're mechanists. We don't have abbreviations. Not Gare and certainly not Vicky Pie. Seriously, is there not something golden or something noteful up on that table? I think so, you know? But I'm not really sure what. Why would they? Yeah. Maybe you'll get crates at some point. Have I ever seen any crates that you can pick up, I mean? Wait, I did see 2. Way back somewhere. But can you... Can't shoot a rope up there. And this really doesn't lead... Oh, it extends all the way this way. Great. Okay, this is how you use the engine. You go vroom, 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 and turn your key in a mechanical fashion. Just too bad everything's getting all non-mechanical these days. Hey, that note probably says, hey, congrats for getting up here and stealing my loot. Yep. Dear Angela, I've just acquired such beautiful plants from my garden. They have the deepest red flowers I've ever seen. You have to come over and see them for yourself. It wasn't easy to find them, though. The plants in the city just don't seem to grow as well as before. That gardener of yours was the one who got them for me. Thank you again for letting him take a look at my garden. I don't know about the other rumors you hear about pagans, but they sure know everything you ever need to know about gardening. Mandy. Totally stereotypical voice for the name Mandy. I mean, I've declared that the name Mandy has that voice. Like, poor anyone named Mandy for being totally stereotyped by me. on the net. I try to be good on the net, but sometimes I just amped. Okay, did I, like, wasn't I just in here? Was this the building I didn't finish clearing out? I don't even know. I guess? So there's stairs up here. I went up there. Don't think I went up here. Good. Good. Alessio Wintersmith. Oh, yeah. I'll even not cut during the lock. Just because it's so special. She's extremely spectacular. Deposit box, one key. Yep, no problem. Miss Wintersmith, I've finished checking your finances, and I must say you have gone through your father's inheritance at an impressive rate. Or perhaps alarming would be a better choice of words. At this moment, the only thing of value you have left is an antique necklace. I know this is an heirloom with sentimental value to you, but since you lack any source of income, I'm afraid it too will have to be sold shortly to cover all your expenses. Norlam Fatridge, accountant. Oh, really? A valuable antique necklace, eh? Sounds good indeed. Find it and make it yours, huh? Lord Etheridge, rich but too old and smells funny. Trevor Colsburn got married last month. Lieutenant Mendley, handsome with nice uniform but impolite. Jacques Hopsmith, small apartment but has a job that pays well. Norlam Patridge, high income but too boring. Well, at least you have some standards, m'lady. M'gal, whatever. Okay, so now the thing about this is that she has a necklace somewhere. And there's a way to get it. It's a little obscure, I think. I don't remember. How the hell you do it? It's great. I do remember looking up here, though. I remember looking all around up here. And apparently not finding it. Where could it be? Like, I don't fancy these carpets moving or nothing. So maybe it's in the wall? Oh, those switch hunts. Okay, so I hit something here. No, it was just, like if you close it, maybe it will. Okay, well, apparently nothing is in here, yeah. Maybe a necklace is in the bunker or something. But what you mean, the bank, Felix Avankel? Can you get onto these sections over here or what? Well, there's the cop stache. And here we are inside the cop stache. Isn't it wondrous? Cops everywhere crawling like ants. And that guy hurt me because these metal outside is just too heavy.
In the name of God, my father, I'll fly.
It is not cool to shout that out in a high-pitched Bruce Dickinson imitation whilst about to walk onto a zipline. I don't know how I would know this. Vandalizing police property? Oh. Oh, no, yeah. I can breathe fine. That's just the way I laugh. You know, deal with it. No civilians pass this point without escort. Well, okay, I'll go get the escort. It's not a very modern vehicle, and it wouldn't be very safe indoors. But, you know, hey, maybe they mean like some sort of a electric converted escort with lead acid batteries in order to make it seem like them electric cars are just not cool enough. Oh, shit. Well, I think they're a little past that technique and onto other techniques now, but, you know. Okay, well, you just go running and we'll see what kind of hilarious havoc you can cause. Let's... Hey, now I can't breathe. Whew, right, of course. I'll let you be. Man, incidentally, that's a vocal exercise. Well, I guess I just did an unrewarded good deed by letting that peg in. Now, 1 and 2 footlockers wore very officious, very official, very offish. Now, oh, frog beast egg, eh? Cell 1, Pagan, refuses to say his real name, to be moved to Shoalsgate next week for questioning. We only have 2 cells, it's pretty great. And we only talk about one of them, we don't talk about the empty one. Something spooky happened in there. Key got lost and we couldn't lock it and it's just real empty now.
spooky.
Okay, yeah.
Strange noises.
Altogether, you're a strange noise. Sorry to cut you off there. Or am I? No, I'm not sorry at all. I make no apologies for anything I'm doing, except when I do, but they may be totally insincere. Whoa, hey, maybe these are the extra cells. They don't lock, and the doors are not exactly the most bombastic of doors ever. Lieutenant Mindley, not much to report on the German-Levine case. The only lead so far is that Eliza Stierner saw somebody dragging a large bag along the street outside her apartment, up towards the police station. Unfortunately, she didn't see this person's face. This happened the same night Levine disappeared, so I'm thinking there might be a connection. We'll investigate further, Officer Dindley. Diddly 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 do, diddly 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 do. Someone's being dindled and it's us, so it is. Hope! 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 Never mind. I wish to make an official complaint about your arrest of my gardener. He has been in my service for several years and he is a trusted employee. He's a very skilled gardener. My garden has never looked better. He may have some unusual habits, but that doesn't prove he has any connections with the pagans. I demand to know the reasons for his arrest. Officially, Angela Dermain. Oh. Oh, is the polite term to end a letter with.
Yep.
Cut! I gotta vandalize your property, don't I? Of course I do. Yeah, this mission's got a lot of meat to it. I remember it not having it, but, hey, you know. Oh, there's the bank disable button, so... First, I'm gonna unlock it. Then I'm gonna make sure ain't crap else I gotta do around these here, them parts. Don't I already have a gear key? What am I even getting in the vault again? I don't even remember. Maybe I'm just getting loot? I don't know. Let me see. No, kill anyone, valuable necklace, Magnus warehouse... Maybe I gotta go to the bank to get a key for the warehouse. Okay, I'm not gonna press it yet, though. Because, yeah, still gotta take the rest of the tour. I like these little, looking down upon the civility type of, doors. Windows. Not at all the same thing. Windows is an operating system, while, panes is a fake operating system that was in some cartoon in a magazine dissing Bill Gates, you know. Bill Gates... People, he hasn't been the head guy at Microsoft for a long ass time now, so stop saying Bill Gates is doing something when it's really just Microsoft, because I don't even know if he's even involved at all. But maybe he is, and I look like a fool. But he's definitely not the smarmy guy who goes over to telemetry. Still don't have 2,000 loot, so I go to the seminary, which is over there. This whole section of streets here, but I guess they're just nothing. Fair enough. Southwards we go. Actually, I might as well go to the bank, though, since I'm here, yeah. Imagine having to do this while dodging around the guys and still staying within your 2-minute limit. Well, 2 minutes is quite a lot, I guess, so here we go. That's my XP Benny Hill music. No copyright infringement here. Remember the song that goes like that? I know it's fantastic. Am I even going the right way? Almost certainly not. Oh, I am. The bank? No, it isn't. I'm not at all going the right way. Is this the bank? Oh, fuck off. Okay, let's try this again. This time without stupid mouth noises. It's a lovely day. Lots of flowers, sunshine, and good accent talking. For the love of all that is holy, is this the bank? Yes. Yes. Good, so now I can bust my way into here. Oh, this is the front door. Like I say, this basement-y place... 2 minutes isn't kind of long-ish, I guess. But I still gotta be quick. Oh crap, what was the code? I have to scroll through my inventory to find the code. Oh. Jeez. No. The code. 3168. Don't panic. 3168. Alright. Deposit box 1, Alicia Wintersmith. Deposit box 2, Eliza Stern. Yeah, it is her. Close the door, will ya? Try not to get seen here. Okay. So, I've got a deposit. Oh, yeah, that's right. I got the key in her room. So, there's deposit box one. The thing is. Where's this key? Don't remember who it was. I wasn't paying them no attention even. Eliza Stirner. I just read about her. But I've already forgotten what the hell her deal was. Jeez. Oh, jeez. I gotta get out of here quick. If I remember who the hell that was, I guess I'll... Well, that's disappointing that my memory is, But southward we go! Oh, I don't even have to cut. Great, okay, so yeah. This place, I can't knock out anybody or even alert them, which, if you can't knock them out, it's a good idea not to alert them anyway, so... And he's got his back turned. Time to knock him out. Garrett, what's wrong with you? I said don't knock him out. Yeah, okay, so she's just trying to go.
Good cog, is that you?
Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Man, the AI in this game is just simply not as hard as you think it is. There's some crates, but I don't need them now. Okay, it's time for the ghosting part. Forced to ghost, forced to pretend I'm honorable. Not doing it out of honor, doing it out of force. Okay. Shouldn't cut so much. If I'm gonna not talk at all, I should at least not cut so much. It doesn't really make a lot of sense, but... Neither do I. Oh, the tension. Okay. Wait, what the hell am I even doing here? I'm panicking, that's what. Okay. That stupid snake noise I made sure did make me lose my breath. Uh-oh, it's locked. The new book by the author of Ducks Don't Get Fanboys. Have you seen their behavior when they mate? I mean, God, it's not the kind of respectful thing that you see humans, gorillas, and dogs doing. Oh no. Why it borders on the disgusting. Why it borders on the despicable. For the builder's sake. What was that? Well, at least they don't got a bunch of clanging metal all around here. Clanging metal. Boo, boo, boo. That's my, new demo for my new metal album coming out called Fen Does Metal. It's going to be great, man. Here's another sample. Yeah, you take my life, but I'll take yours too. You'll fry a musket, but I'll sell you some crack. And you know, rap ain't all like that, I know. But I can pretend it is and be a libelous bastard idiot. Lady of the ample bosom, sorta. Although, at least you're wearing clothes, ever. So there's that. Whoa. And then sometimes, female artists draw pinup pictures, and then you get real confused because some people are like, boy, that sure is offensive. So you're telling people not to do what they want to do. And, sort of insulting their intelligence. Pretty great. Friend Jamais, I'm writing to you regarding security in the small residence I've recently acquired north of your seminary. Another member of your order, Friend Altham, installed a security system of mechanist design in my country estate, and I'm very impressed by its efficiency. Friend Altham gave me your name when I asked for someone who could provide similar services in this area. I would be very grateful if you accept the task of making my new residence safe from any threat. As in the case of Friend Altham's services, I would of course express my gratitude through a considerable donation to your order, Lord Carlbert. Whoop!
I just noticed her ample bosom and not else, but I mean seriously, I've been noticing everything else about her, including her scrunchy Max Payne face for years now, so... Finally I'm mentioning... Uh-oh. Titelny. Well, at least she's not High Priest... Reduction gearbox.
High Priest Titelny, I will allow your order to send an expedition to the Greyfeather Mines if you would agree to let a retainer of mine by the name of Dayton accompany you. Dayton has been in my service for many years and is trustworthy. I understand some work needs to be done in order to clear a way to the mines from the nearby village, as the earthquake was quite severe. He will report your progress to me weekly. He has been to the mines before, so he can also act as a guide. I'd appreciate a copy of the schedule for the expedition so that Dayton may start his preparations. Respectfully, Lord Jacob Greyfeather.
That is what you call the legendary Greyfeather scroll wherein a guy asks about a thing. It's worth tons of fractions of a penny at a museum, up to 8 fractions of a penny, in fact. Oh, and there's a key for something or other. Report number 1035, the disappearance of Brother Tristram. Full name, Tristram Greyfeather. Location, Greyfeather Mansion, Rodamill. Assignment, town priest. It hath been confirmed that Brother Tristram was at the Greyfeather Mansion during the great Rodamill earthquakes this spring, which left the mansion buried and most of the town Rodamill destroyed. As soon as word of the events were received, 6 of our order were dispatched to assist in the rescue attempt. Only one of them, Brother Malin, returned alive. Brother Malin is delirious and hath been placed under surveillance in one of our more secluded temples. We have been unable to get a coherent description of the events that occurred after our brethren entered the mines. Brother Malin speaks of a monster in caves below the mines, though his witness is far from reliable. However, several have disappeared near the Greyfeather mines after dark, so there may be some wild creatures stalking the area. It is also believed that the hammer Brother Tristram himself did forge is in the Greyfeather mansion. There is evidence that the hammer hath some special properties, but it is unknown where these powers come from, as it hath never been blessed by the builder. If it is ever found again, it should be given to the High Priest as soon as possible. Until its properties have been thoroughly studied, utmost caution is advised. It saddens me to say that it is unlikely that Brother Tristram will be found alive now. It hath been 2 months since the earthquakes, and the people of Rodamill have given up their attempts to reach the mansion. I would still advise that another party is sent out to the mansion. I believe that finding the hammer of Brother Tristram is worth the effort. Also, it would give a chance to find Brother Tristram's body and give him a proper burial on holy ground, as is appropriate. Brother Titelny, lead investigator, the Order of the Hammer. Oh, so she wasn't the tea party. Let's have a tea party and friendship the dragon to death. It was a guy. Ha, ha, they're cute and they're violent, and they're fighting it out with much bucking and kicking to the head, and slaying your father for the right to save the world. The future belongs to the toddler. Okay, so here's the key. It's not even the right key. Okay, enough of that.
I'm a steam valve!
Oh shit, valve, steam? Oh no. Lady, you're ruining my objective. Hang on, did I? Oh.
Make inquiries about mine to the new Lord Greyfeather. Find old reports made during mine Hammerite days. Found number 1035, T-Tony. Find Brother Malin, still alive. Find old co-investigator for more information. Still a member of the old order, refuses to meet me.
Well, all right then. So, does this security also get turned off when... Jeez. Oh, she got hit. Oh, that's fun. I bet you there's a specific key for this, but, you know... Oh, I've got the seminary key. That didn't work. What else have I got? Seminary. Bank. Nothing. Okay. Not a problem. When life gets you down, you pick life right back up by the collar as if it were some sort of congealed object. You go up to life's face, which is now in your face, and you say, "Life, give me some lemons. I'm out of lemon juice, and I wish to make some lemonade to sell it on the corner." I know it may be a little bit of a childish job for one such as myself, 29 years of age on the handheld chronometer, but, you know, it's just you gotta do what you gotta do in this economy, which... Is this economy even an economy thing, economy anymore, or do people just kind of keep saying that because it's what you say? Because, honestly, the Canadian economy didn't have it quite as bad as the American one in the late 2000s, apparently. I didn't really notice much difference. Ha ha. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, so is this a whole other place? It is. Do I really gotta pick that door? Like, do I gotta really, like, hot-foot it up to the volcano, which has nothing to do with anything? To get in that door? And no knockouts. Hide in a crate. Everything else I've got. Whoa there, buddy. Whoa there, buddy!
If someone is there, then show thyself.
Jeez. Okay, that's the front door. Filthy and unholy rot. Rot with a W or rot like R-O-T? Rotworms? Unholy rotworms? That would be fun.
Silence visits
you. Oh, it's a safe key, but not a door key still. Where did I even see a safe?
Turn around.
Bright eyes.
Go! Jesus. Alright. I don't know where I'm going. I must have to get in that door. It looks like the front door to me. Okay, let's just see. Come on! God, this inventory, I'm telling you.
That had better be stop. Thou art.
Oh, this is totally different. Well, that's the...
Hello?
Shit, if that's the case... If that's the case... Maybe I can get upstairs and hear a freaking song. Oh, go away. Oh, all the ladies do anything I want when I say, oh, that's sexist, but, lady-type characters can go, oh, you make guys do what I want. Notice I say characters, because what person in real life would take utter glee in that sort of thing, except if they were a psychopath? And I do believe the majority of people, including women, are probably not psychopaths, so, you know, just, whoa, this level is massive, Normus. Oh. I can't knock anyone out like usual. Okay, at least I know where I am now. God damn it. I did go in there, so I think that door over there might be the one I'm wanting to get at if I want to go in the other direction. Okay! Let's go. Ooh. It's the orange door. Oh, crap. Wait a minute, I could just have come up here. What? Okay, never mind. Let's see if I can... I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, that wasn't even the seminary. This is the seminary. Lots of seminating going on in here. Hot tip! AIs can see through this door even if you duck down like that. Thought New Dark had an option specifically to prevent that from happening right in everybody's face. Come on. Oh, these doors with windows. How awful. Nothing to say.
Friend Jasper, 'tis thy duty to ensure the safe arrival of the cargo at the Greyfeather Mines. Thou shalt receive a map in the morning with the proper route, as well as a list of everything needed. Thou must acquire further equipment along the way, and thou shalt therefore spend almost a week traveling. Some of our order hath already arrived at the mines for early preparations. The rest of the members of this expedition shall start their journey 3 days from now, but due to thine extra stops, 'tis likely that they arrive before thee. Friend Shauna is the project leader. Report to her upon thine arrival at GitHub. High Priest Teetotaler.
Well then. Any secret books around here? Probably. What the Christ? Like, I'm not even supposed to get seen. Idiot. Okay. Not okay!
Lady, where are your manners?
There they are. Plant our seeds, care, sunshine, colorful flowers.
Alright, use guys.
Prepare to be... avoided!
So I'm supposed to hide in a crate here, am I? Some crate or other is probably gonna be the one that's hardest to get to. Four. There we go. At least I don't have to unlock it this time. Alrighty!
This is a snug fit.
Hope it's a short ride.
Well, that's it. Nice mission that goes against the feeling of the season. 2 out of 4 secrets. Darn it.
Bonus! Footage! So there's this door I haven't been in, and then there's that door upstairs that I totally forgot about, and then there's Ethel the Frog who has her safe key, and then there's...
What noise there? Is thy hand
loot! Oh, okay.
Cease thy flux.
Oh!
Went soft. Twisty noisy.
Watch me mock Karis' speech impediment. I am the greatest, kindest, fluttering guy. Okay, great, yeah. Okay.
Whoa, ho.
Okay, then there's Feminineville up here. This door, I mean, it's gonna be brutal to unlock this door. But it's gonna be, unless I can reach it from here, but I don't think I can. Come on. Jeez, like, really?
Maybe I do gotta turn off the security. Well, that's my working theory, that you're supposed to turn off the security, and in addition to the bank, it also turns off this.
What is in this room? Like, can I even scout or anything? What is so important about that room?
Yeah, well, here it is. See you back.
No, it didn't do anything. Wow.
All right, that's some of it. Oh, man. Come on.
Come on, finish!
Jeez, could this... Well, there's a safe. I do have the safe key. Oh, my God. Really, I... Holy hell. Better be something good in here. Well, there's loot.
Shauna, normally I would congratulate thee, but we both know what this doth mean. Accepting the post as project leader would mean spending at least 6 months at the Greyfeather Mines, but such a prestigious post canst not be turned down without it affecting thy future career within the Mechanist Order. I suspect our High Priest hath found out about us. As a former member of the Hammerites, he hath such an outdated view on matters like this, and I suspect this to be his way of trying to save the Order from disgrace. But things are not as dark as they may seem. The High Priest of the new seminary in Dayport is an old friend of mine. I believe that he would agree to recommend that an engineer with knowledge of various security systems and measures would be a necessary part of the Greyfeather Mines expedition. With his support, I doubt Titalni could deny me a place in the expedition. I shall spend the next few days installing a security system at the Carlace Mansion. But 'tis mine hope that we may talk more when I return. Jamais alive.
Rest in peace. Yours truly, Jamais.
Now for old MSE. She is Miss Sterner, so if there's no key in here, I don't know where it would be.
I see. I see.
There it is. Say at the bank.
Phew. Here we are at the bank. Let's get the goods.
Oh.
Of course. God. That makes 110,000% sense. Why didn't I think of that?
Still missing a few hundred loot.
And so apparently we got this.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, ho.
Well, that's still not all of it, but,
hey.
And this is in the Calais Mansion, by the way. Just because I popped back here.
It's in the mansion at the start, guys.
But I think that should probably do it for today. So see you guys next time, and bye for now.